Hey everyone, welcome back to Cooking with Nick, where in today's episode, I'll be making the juiciest and the best steak you'll ever have. I hope you guys enjoy. For this recipe, you'll need steak, rosemary, a couple cloves of garlic, and a lot of butter. To prepare your steak, grab your cloves of garlic and slice the ends off. Then crush the garlic with the side of your knife to release all that flavour. To cook your steak, get a cast iron skillet and turn it onto high heat. Add a knob of butter and sear your steak onto the skillet for 2 minutes each side to gain a golden crust. Now enjoy these cinematics. To season your steak, add your crushed garlic, butter, and rosemary. Baste by spooning the butter on top of the steak. Plate your steak up and enjoy. This steak was quick, easy, and most importantly, delicious. I'd recommend this steak any day of the week.